I saw myself dead in my dream shape.
You saw
So is
yourself
this from Wallace
dead.
Manatar?
طيب أخي, okay, thank you. Jazakallah khair. So my dear viewers, we spoke about dreams before and we said they are categorized into three categories. Good dreams, which the Prophet ﷺ said, it is from Allah. Bad dreams, from Satan. And there is hadith on nafs, what you've been thinking about prior to your sleep, it may come to you in a dream and it's insignificant. It's simply echoing what you have been watching, what you've been hearing, what you've been talking about or thinking about it before going to sleep. So this is an extension of what you have been involved in before going to sleep. There remains for us the first and the second category, good dreams from Allah and bad dreams from Satan. Good dreams, you may share them with those whom you love, you may seek their interpretation, but bad dreams, including death, is from Satan. And no need to share it with anyone. Anyway, we will all die, but death is a scary thing, isn't it? So do as the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said in the hadith. It will suffice you to turn to your left side, blow thrice, and say, A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. So whatever you have seen that scares you will not take place. But death, of course, is inevitable. It will happen whenever it is the due time.